Hello everyone, it's Charly from Revolution Performing Arts. Today I'm giving you a creative task that you can do over Easter. Okay, so this is what I would like you to do. I would like you to go to your closet and find the best clown outfit that you can find. Now, I would like you to find the brightest outfit that you can. So, if possible, I'd like you to have at least 4 different colours in your outfit. And try to use your items of clothing differently to how you'd normally use them. Okay? Try to use them differently to how they'd normally be used. If you can. You don't have to. Okay? Okay. What you need to do now this is really important you need to draw a red nose onto your nose, okay? Once you've drawn your red nose, I want you to find 3 things beginning with C. That's 3 things beginning with C, okay? C for circus. Go! Okay, I would like you to take your first item, and my first item is a courgette. And what I would like you to do is, this item is no longer a courgette. This item is now a wet fish. It's a wet fish. Ugh. 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 Get rid of that wet fish, okay? Your second item I'd like you to pick up. This item, I've got my Christmas cactus. This item is now your best friend. It's your best friend. It's your best buddy. You go everywhere together. Might take a selfie with your best friend. Okay, your best friend. Okay, pop your best friend down really carefully. Okay, your third object. Mine is a cardigan. The third object is now your dance partner.
Touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. You can't touch this. Touch.
Good dancing. Okay, I would like you to grab a piece of paper. This is it. This is the last thing for you to do. Grab a piece of paper and a pen or a pencil, and I would like you to draw a self-portrait of yourself, but you have to do it without looking. Okay, be careful if you have a pen. You could do it behind your back. Quite difficult though. I'm going to do mine on my head. Get a book or a CD, okay, to draw on, to lean on. And you're going to draw a self-portrait. This is going to be so difficult. A self-portrait of yourself. There we go. All right, that's mine. Think it looks like me? So send in your self-portraits. I want to see what you've done. Okay? Cheese!